Hi, I'm Warren from Qualitas, and I'm going to show you another easy workout that you can do at home with a minimal equipment. So here we have six cones set up. You can use as many or as late as less you want. I'd say a minimum of three. And as an option, I've set up a gate at the end where after you've done, gone through the cones, you can go to either side using a bit of skill. The first one, which is instep to your feet, going out. Around. You can go, you're going for the first one, inside of your left, outside of your right. And then when you get to the next cone, you get inside of your right, outside of your leg. So like this kind of fucking way. Back round. And stop. Next one. You can go through using just one foot, so start off the right, loads of little touches, round the top cone, try to keep nice and tight. So when you've done that, you can go around with the opposite foot. Try and keep nice and close to the cones, loads of little touches, and back to the start. You can use soles of your feet, you can use toe taps going through straight. Or you can use it going side on. So you start facing one way. Bring the ball to the side. Then on the way back, stop. You can go back going the other way. Then when you've gone through going back, face one way, swap round, go for it, go for it doing the opposite way. So that's just a basic setup, just using these cones. If you've got a bit of extra space or extra equipment, when you've gone through the cones at the end, you get to the end, you can use a skill. Body feint, step over, you drag, take it to go the other way. However you like it, be creative and use your own ideas how you like to get away from a defender. So for example, you get to the end, step over, burst out to the side. And walk it back in, get your breather in, and go again. If you want, you can use it as a fast feet workout. So when you're going through, you can do it with or without the ball. So without the ball, you can do one foot in each cone, go through to the end, stop, come back through, stop. So that, you can go in and out of each cone, Way forwards. Nice little touches, light on your feet. And if you can, try and work on it, your balance and coordination are going backwards. When you're going backwards, it's important when you turn to get to the next cone, check your shoulder to look at the cone so you know where the next cone is. Turn round, back through. You do 2 feet in the cone, nice and fast. Turn round, come back through again. Next one, you can go through the same, 2 feet in each, but going sideways. So for this one, it's important to get your feet nice and high and drive the arms. Stop, come back through. And do that the opposite direction, the opposite way, facing the other way. Also, you can use 1 foot driving through. Drive, really power that leg through. So first go through my right. Back through your right. And then go with your left. Try and minimalize the contact on the ground. Try and get it up and down as fast as you can. That's why it's important to use your arms, as you would do when you're running, to get that power and quickness through. You can hop through. So we start with the right. To get your balance first, I'd say take your time. So do it with a pause. So hop, pause, hop, pause, hop, pause. And then when you've gone through each foot 2 or 3 times, you can then go a bit quicker. So I'll go left foot this time. Try minimalize contact again. Nice and light, nice and springy. Over the cones. You can also do it with 2 feet. Try and get nice and high. And back through. You can do lunges, work on power and speed again. You start with 1 foot, so I start with my right foot in the cone, in a lunge position, so down, up, and swap to your next foot. And when you get to the end, back through. And back to the end. If you want to incorporate the ball in this, can work on the feel of the ball. When you're doing your fast feet through, you can try and roll and time the ball to get to the end as you work through the cones. For example, I go on my left side, play the ball, feel quite quick to the end, meet the ball at the end. Back my left foot, pass my left foot, quick feet through the cones, meet the ball at the end. This is good to try and get a good weight of pass, practicing your weight of pass to get to the end cones. You can also extend the distance to make the cones longer, or add more cones to practice different lengths of passing. Thanks for watching.